what? I'm done. Finally, it took you long enough. Sorry, I have so much homework to do for Mrs. Flora. She's making us do more at school. Well, guess what? I have more important news. You know Sandy, my old boyfriend? There's this new girl named Stella, and they're dating. What? We need to stop this from happening right now. Come on. Coming. It's just great. I have so much homework to do. I hate Mrs. Flora so much. So, what should we say about her? That she stole my boyfriend and that I never broke up with him. If you wish. Send. And also, I'll text the boys to get over here. Boyfriend. And also, I'll text Star and Ruby to get over here too. Send. Okay, I just texted everybody. Good.
Meanwhile.
Come on, we've been waiting forever. You don't have to tell me twice. I've been doing my homework for like 2 hours. They should be here by now. Umpty, she did not. Okay, I'm coming. Just let me shut my locker first. I'm going now. I've been sitting here for I don't even know how long, 5 hours? You better come. I'm going to get here fast, okay? I just have so many homework books to bring home. Mrs. Flora is so annoying and rude and stupid. You know what? I'm putting these in my locker. Okay, I'm going now. Okay, and make it quick. Uh-huh. Oh, wait. I gotta go. Somebody just commented on my social media post. Sorry, but I have to go. On me just because of her stupid social media. Oh, gee. Thank you so much. Right. I have to get to Tronta's house. Benny here yet? Oh my gosh, I've been waiting for him to get here for so long. Now you know how we felt when you took forever. Yeah, sure. Well, whatever. I have my social media. Oh yeah, I forgot to even send that. Send. Pick up! Why won't you pick up?
We're sorry. The number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Whatever. That's it. Sorry, are we late? Mrs. Flora gave us so much homework to do for the first day of school. You are the... you forever now and you didn't even pick up or text. Sorry, I was doing my homework. No wonder you called me 152 times. Yeah, you could have died. Well, me and, Spirit and, the other, guys are going to go trick-or-treating tomorrow. I want to know if you guys wanted to come. Trick-or-treating? We're way too old for trick-or-treating. Sure. Oh my gosh, Ice! Oh, where have you been? I've been calling you all morning. And night. And afternoon. Sorry, I was doing homework. Sure. Oh my gosh, Willow. Sorry I'm late. Sure you're sorry. I really am. I called you so many times and you didn't even pick up. Sorry. Sorry, Tronta. I was really busy. Sure, what? Going trick-or-treating? No, we're way too old for that kind of stuff now. I was, doing my homework. This is Flora. She has so much. Did you get a lot of homework? Yeah, but instead of doing my homework, I actually called you and worried about you. Okay, I'm sorry, Chonta. You should be. Well, anyways, everybody, listen up. What is it? You all heard about what happened with Sandy and this girl, Stella. Well, let me just tell you something. I have a plan.